Welcome back to our channel release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. James Wan is on board as executive producer for a supernatural horror series titled Archive 81 for Netflix, inspired by the found footage podcast of the same name. Today we've learned that the series will premiere on January 14, 2022. You can check out some first look images below. Archive 81 will star Underwater's Mamoudou Athey with Altered Carbon alumna Dina Shahabi, Martin Donovan, Big Little Lies, Matt McGorry, How to Get Away with Murder, Julia Chan, Katie Keene, Evan Jonah Kiat, and Ariana Neal, Hidden Figures. In the series, when archivist Dan Turner, Athey, takes a mysterious job restoring a collection of damaged videotapes from 1994, he finds himself reconstructing the work of documentary filmmaker Melody Pendras, Shahabi, and her investigation into a dangerous cult. As Dan is drawn into Melody's story, he becomes convinced he can save her from the terrifying end she met 25 years ago. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. The series starring Mamoudou Athey, Dina Shahabi, Martin Donovan, Matt McGorry, Julia Chan, Evan Jonah Kiat, Gamila Wright, Martin Sola and Ariana Neal follows archivist Dan Turner as he takes a mysterious job restoring a collection of damaged videotapes from 1994, and finds himself reconstructing the work of documentary filmmaker Melody Pendras and her investigation into a dangerous cult. Sonnenschein said the creative team hopes to give the supernatural horror genre a new twist while keeping a dark, deeply emotional romance as its core. She described the show as a terrifying and visually thrilling adventure. An original story loosely inspired by the popular podcast of the same name, the supernatural horror series executive produced by showrunner Rebecca Sonnenschein, The Boys, The Vampire Diaries, James Wan, and Michael Clear of Atomic Monster, The Conjuring Universe film franchise and the upcoming Malignant, Rebecca Thomas, Stranger Things, Limetown, Antoine Dewayhi, Panic, The Good Cop, and Paul Harris Boardman, Deliver Us From Evil. The photos of the upcoming Netflix series look really interesting and personally I can't wait to see what is in store for Dan Turner and his unique restoration. I don't blame Dan, I would also get really interested in understanding the context around the tapes and Melody. Let us know in the comments below if you're excited about this series. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and update, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like our video, hit the like button and share with your friends to stay updated. Please subscribe to our channel Release on Netflix.